Today, we are going to take a look at the Fibrelock IAQ6000. Fibrelock IAQ6000 is a product used as a white, water-based encapsulant coating best applied to surfaces after mold remediation occurs, to protect against persistent and future growth. This video will explain the importance of using Fibrelock IAQ6000. If you prefer to have the product applied as a clear coat rather than white, please purchase the Fibrelock IAQ6100. We'll use a palette to simulate timber framing for today's video. During mold remediation, we follow a clean, kill, and coat procedure. During the cleaning stage, we use microfiber cloths along with our IAQ Pro degreaser or atomic degreaser. We then clean the surface, physically removing dust, dirt, and mold. Link for all these products will be in the description. On a microbial level, we then kill the remaining mold using our IAQ Pro SaniClean product to sanitize the area, agitating the product into the pores of the surface. Lastly, by applying Fibrelock IAQ6000 onto the surface, we encapsulate or coat any residual mold to help prevent further mold growth from occurring. Fibrelock IAQ6000 acts as a complete seal because it contains a fungistatic agent, which resists mold growth and effectively traps the mold underneath. Fibrelock IAQ6000 is recommended for application to surfaces such as wood, plaster, wallboard, sheetrock, concrete, masonry block, primed metal, and galvanized metal. Consider buying Fibrelock IAQ6000 from agileequipment.com.au or iaqdirect.com.au today. Thank you for watching.